Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to share with you a couple of things that I got this past week, and they're basic stuff, but I thought they're a little bit interesting to talk about. And yeah, I don't do some massive haul shopping all the time because, you know, as you get older, you just have less interest in having so many things. And I wouldn't say I'm a minimalist, but I just like to have a little bit less than what I used to have when I was a lot younger. But what I wanted to quickly talk about is the new lipstick that I got. And I talked about it on my last video. And it's a Pat McGrath. And I'm really loving the cute packaging, but there is something I don't like about it, is the actual lid. It doesn't stay on very good, and I don't feel comfortable just tossing it into my purse. So what I have to do is make sure I put it in a pouch, like a makeup bag. And I got a gift from my girlfriend with a whole bunch of little By Terry creams, and it came in this little cute pink pouch, and I keep it in there. It's like a little makeup bag. And I said I was going to play with this and figure it out. And you know what? I really, really love this. I'm wearing it right now with a Lancome lip pencil in Color Ideal. And basically, this is more of a foil type of lipstick. And when you rub your lips together, it feels slightly gritty. It goes on really nice and soft and smooth, and the coverage is great in just one sweep. But I'm tempted to always reapply, even though I have a lot on my lips. I just love this so much. So anyways, this is like a foil mauve-y color, and the shade is called Lady Stardust number 134. And I can see the number a lot better now compared to the last video. So I'm wearing it with Lancome Ideal Lip Pencil, and I still have the old packaging because I was afraid it would be discontinued, and I bought a bunch. And this is for Makeup Forever color pencil in number 606 Whatever Walnut. And I like this shade too. It's a little bit more rosy compared to Ideal. So I'm just gonna swatch it here and just do that. It's not as creamy compared to Lancome lip pencils. And let me just swatch Lancome on the side there. And you can see the difference of the coloring. So this one on the outside is the one from Makeup Forever. And then the other one is from Lancome, which feels a lot more creamy. So I like these two. I really like this color, but then sometimes I need added definition, and then I'll wear this or I'll wear both. So I really, really love this lipstick. I'm just letting you know, I'm not happy with the packaging. Pat McGrath, you gotta fix the lid on this so it will stay on, because you make beautiful shades of lipsticks and beautiful formula, but I need something that will stay on and not ruin my handbags. Okay, so we went to do shopping to get some basic needs, and the stores have opened up, but there's always a lineup either to enter the store or to go pay it at the cash register. But one of the basic needs that I got was for my husband. He's never tried this before, from Old Spice Deep Scrub with Deep Sea Minerals Body Wash. So we'll give this a try, and I'm sure I'll talk about it in one of the reviews. And then another one, a jumbo size of this one called Bear Glove, and it's a body wash in a jumbo size. So this is something that I got as a basic. And I wanted to go to another store, but the lineup was so long, so I skipped that and just went to one of the larger stores where you could get whatever you want there. So I wanted to show you these two, and there's a couple of other body wash, and this is what I wanted to show you that my husband never tried before. It's called Every Man Jack Body Wash and Shower Gel, and I got one in cedarwood and one in sandalwood, don't know what the scents are like and the texture and that kind of stuff. But after my husband used them, I'll definitely give a review of these. So if you want to share it with your boyfriend or your husband, significant other, it will be interesting because we got sandalwood from Necessaire. And I really love the scent. It's really beautiful. So it'll be interesting to compare it to this one. And this one feels extremely heavy. I know the bottle's larger, but I think the scent would be the same or different, but the texture would be really different. So it'll be interesting to check that out. So we've entered the gray zone and I didn't know what that was. And I've been fairly busy and that kind of thing. So finally this weekend, I did a little bit shopping at the mall and I could see all the stores are open up, but some of them, it's just a long lineup just to enter and then to be able to look at things and then a long lineup at the cash register. So it didn't interest me on some places. I didn't go inside. So I ended up visiting Saks and I got a couple of shoes that I'm happy that I got on sale. So I just wanted to show them with you. So I got a couple of ankle boots and I know they're not ready for the spring and summer. In fact, because of the lockdown that we had for such a long time, the stores don't have any merchandise or new merchandise that I could tell, because when I was at the mall in December prior to the lockdown, and that was actually, no, I take that back, last summer when I was at the mall, because I really needed to get some lingerie and I talked about the nude lingerie collection that I got. I remember seeing the merchandise, you know, taking a quick look and just left. Well, I came back from this weekend and it looks like it's all the same merchandise. So there isn't any new merchandise that I really noticed. Maybe a couple of things and that was it. But I didn't notice too many spring items. So I got these booties that I'm sure that came out last year. And these are the sock knit ankle booties. So I'm really glad that I got these because it looks really nice on the leg. And if you have any suggestions what I should wear them with, I'd like to hear them. So this is my first time getting them. I've known that I've seen these on Instagram and of course on fashion YouTubers, and I thought they were really, really interesting. And I thought, I want these, but I never made the effort to go to the store, start running to grab a pair of these. So I was lucky to now get them on sale. And I love the heel because it's a little bit almost like a kitten heel and they're comfortable to walk in. And I'm surprised that I had to size up. Love the pointy toe. So I think that looks really beautiful. And yeah, so I'm really glad that I got these. I just can't wait to wear these, but I'm thinking of buying some kind of a spray protector for these before I start wearing them. So I really can't wait. Love these so much. And I got one more that I wanted to show you, so I'm just grabbing them right now. Okay, so I got these ones, and these are ankle booties also. But it's a low heel, but it's a little bit different. It has a circle on them and I love the silver studs because most of my hardware or jewelry is silver, majority of it. And I just kind of like this edgy walker look and without a high heel. So it's kind of more of a flat, I guess, but they're comfortable to walk in. In fact, these are a lot more comfortable to walk in than the other one I just showed you. So it has just a zipper there. And these were on sale also. So I think this is just a fantastic deal that I got on these. And I'm really happy. It has suede on the back with these silver studs and then all leather in the front. I'm just happy that I got them for a great price. I'm sorry, I don't think I'll be able to find a link to these because again, we don't have new stocks at the store, and I think they're just selling everything that they already have. and I'm okay with a great deal. So I'm glad I didn't buy them earlier and they're now available. There was limited selection on certain styles, but I was okay with this. And I hope you really enjoyed this. So take care and I will see you next week. Bye.